Use the Create Lofted Plate command to create complex steel plates, such as rolled plates and plates with double curved form. Before you can create lofted plates, you need to have suitable construction objects in your model. This is because Tekla Structures creates the lofted plate by connecting the start point of the first construction object to the start point of the second construction object. The endpoints are connected in the same way. As you can see, we already have some construction objects in our model. So let's get started. Click Plate and select Create Lofted Plate. You have two options to create the lofted plate. Use the first option when you are creating a lofted plate between two construction objects. You can use two lines, circles, arcs, polycurves, or a combination of these objects. Here is an example with 8 construction arcs. As you can see, both of these shapes consist of 4 individual arcs. Let's connect all of the arcs. Select the first construction arc, and then the second one. The command is still active, so you can keep selecting construction arcs to create more lofted plates between them. Here is another example. We can create a complex curved shape by using these construction arcs and lines. Use the second option when you are creating a lofted plate by using a single construction object and a point you pick. To do this, first select the construction object, such as the polycurve in this example. Then use the preview to set the direction and size of the lofted plate. When you are happy with the shape, pick a point. Now that these lofted plates have been created, you can modify them by using direct modification. For example, you can modify the height and length of the plates by dragging the direct modification handles. To modify the plate dimensions, select the dimension value, type a new value, and then press Enter to confirm the changes. With lines and arcs, you can also drag the arc symbol to modify the shape of the lofted plate. You can also split lofted plates. To do so, click Split. Then select the lofted plate you want to split. Finish by picking a point for the dividing line. Note that closed, cylindrical, or conical lofted plates cannot be split. Sometimes when you try to create a lofted plate, the geometry of the plate would become self-intersecting. This means that the start and end points of the top and bottom construction object are opposite of each other. This also means that you cannot create the plate. With construction lines and arcs, you can try to resolve this situation by changing the modeling direction of the construction object. Select the construction line or arc, and then click Swap Ends to swap the handles. Now that the modeling direction of the selected construction object has changed, the lofted plate can be created.